So what happens if Aldridge gets out in the wild with his nuke?
According to the Mad Doctrine, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. But if a single nuke falls into the wrong hands, some rogue actor, that's where the boat starts tipping, and all... Where was I? That's where the boat starts tipping, and all bets are off.
So what you're saying is you have no idea?
Not a goddamn clue. This area is crawling with mercs.
You got a plan?
If I can get up on that ridge over there and catch those assholes off guard, it may save us some trouble.
All right. Guess that leaves a low ground for me.
Hey, give me a hand up. Time for cuddling later.
God damn. From here, that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about planes.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Got one. Taking him out. He's not making it off the island.
Thank you is all you really need to say. Just making it easy for you down there.
Hey!
Oh, man. There's a turret here.
Resist, brother, resist.
Shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here. Throw me a signal if you want me to open fire.
Roger that.
All I'm saying is, if we slit his throat in his sleep, ain't no one dropping a tear.
Maybe not. But being an asshole ain't a reason to kill a man.
Are you fucking serious? Murdering assholes for being assholes is what we do. Literally. Christ.
Hey, you motherfuckers, you keep your weapons at the ready at all goddamn times. I don't feel like getting dead on account of your standing around booting your butts. You fucking dipshits.
Yes, sir. Understood, sir.
Now let's hit these cocksuckers with all we got.
After you,
Pansy.
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
Where's the warhead?
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you call it, boy? Boy.
Please, don't kill me.
What's Aldridge doing? With the warhead!
He's got a contact in the NVA! Some general. He's paying big money for it!
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the truth!
Quiet.
Go! Go, go, go!
Take that motherfucker out!
Get over here! Shit!
I'm taking cover!
Get your goddamn head down!
That weapon's mine!
I ain't scared of you!
I got nowhere to go!
Get your goddamn head down!
Jesus Christ!
Where'd that motherfucker come from?
Oh, no. Get low! Fire out, asshole! How to put it? Put a reload!
Get out of ammo!
Now it's on tap! Get low! I'm hit! Shit, I'm taking cover! He's burning!
I broke bones, isn't it,
Fire? It's gonna blow!
He's popping us off! Fucking hell, you're tougher than I thought.
One more for the pile.
We're falling apart.
One more for the pile.
Broke bones in this pile.
Reloading.
Shoot him from the side. Put one in his ear.
Maybe go first.
Let's ride this train all the way to the end.